Yeah, didn't, obviously we've winning it last year, and I've not really picked up many this year for the month ones where you get them. So yeah, it's quite surprising, but yeah, obviously I'm happy to win it.
It's also the personal double as well after the Golden Boot when you're away on Saturday. I mean, that's as good as the season gets, isn't it?
Yeah, obviously last year I was quite gutted towards the end. Obviously I'd been top goal scorer most of the season, and then at the end I got beat, so obviously this year to get both is good.
There were claims that perhaps it'd be a kind of level 2 match for you, but this is the best way to kind of silence those critics, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, obviously it's everything in football is about opinions, really. People will have their opinions, but obviously when I was stepping up, I knew I was good enough to come to this league and do well, which I believe if I went higher I'd do well as well. But everyone's entitled to their opinion, but yeah, my opinion is that I was easily good enough to do it at this level. Yeah, obviously the whole season's gone really well. We've had some poor performances along the way, which if you look, obviously the teams towards the bottom, if we'd have beat them teams, then we'd have probably ended up winning the league. But overall, it's been a good season up till now, and then obviously you just have to kick on now. Certain games, obviously, you said the Stockport game away, obviously, to get us to Wembley's one that's up there. Both Solihull and Salford away is up there. Myself, obviously, one of my better goals, I think, was Barnet the other week. And then one of my other better moments, obviously, it's a bit. People wouldn't normally say it, but obviously away at Havergate, I scored a penalty after I just missed one. So looking back at the season, that was one of my favourite goals, to obviously just miss one and then to see it go in. It was a good moment, yeah.